I use ah-ah as my word for don't do that.
Good girl. Keep going. Keep going. Come on. Bit of effort. Good girl. Come on. Come on. Go on. And work. Good girl. Good girl. And turn up. Good girl. And turn. canter. Hup. Canter. Hup. Good. A bit slow. Come on. Canter on now. Come on. Never mind snaking. Come on. And go. Good girl. Well done. Yes. Good girl. Come on then. Stand. Good girl. Stand. Stand. Good girl. Good girl. Well done. Yes. Well done. Good girl. Yes. Good girl. Yes. It's a girl. Yes, it is. Yes. Stand. Good girl. Well stood. Good girl. That was good. Stand, Bella. Stand. Stand.
That's a good girl.
Stand.
Bella.
Stand now.
Bella.
Good girl. Now to stand up here. Good girl. Stand. Good girl. Well done. Well done. Stand. No, no, stand. Stand, fella. Yes, I can manage, thank you. I can manage, yes. Good girl. Good girl, well done. Good girl. Yes, good girl. Now, let's see if we can just do a few steps with it on. A few steps with it on. I'll go on the inside
good
so you're girl. Not trapped.
Clever girl.
Okay.
Yes, clever girl.
What a clever girl. Now, can you go back? Back? That's it. And come on. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Very good. What a good girl you are. What a good girl. Good girl. girl. Very pleased with that. Good girl. Good girl.
Bella, Bella, good girl, Bella, good girl.
I had to say ah to her there because she was coming in a little bit too close for comfort. I'm not worried about all this. I don't think she's going to try and strike out at me because I know Bella quite well now. But she was coming in then a little bit too close, so I had to warn her off, which was fine. She did. You saw she went away, round again. I think why she booked then rather than at the beginning was she got a little bit giddy and went into trot, which made the saddle, which is synthetic, squeak. And I think that then gave her a bit of a fright, or it may be that she does like to book and she thought, oh, I'll just have a whoopee book. And then with the booking came the flapping of the saddle flaps against the saddle, which was, as you heard, quite a noise, and that did frighten her. Not terrified her, because she didn't try and run off. She stayed near me, but it was enough to make her book more.
Good girl, Bella. Bella.
Come on, Bella. Come on,
Bella. Come here. Bella. Bella, good girl, good girl, good girl, good girl.
You can see there how Bella was processing what had just happened. She stood completely still, hardly moving, and it was just going through her mind what had happened. Had she died? No. Is the saddle going to be okay for me? Yes, I think that's all what was going through her mind. So I just waited for her to come back to me mentally, and then we set off again. And you can see, no problem.
Come on. Good girl. Good girl. Well, that'll do. Well done.
Good girl.
For those of you who have been with me for some time and remember Farouk being backed for the first time, I do exactly the same with Bella after this milestone with the saddle. I put her tied up in the stable and I shut the doors and the windows so it's as dark as it can be during the day. I leave her there for a couple of minutes just so she can fully process what's happened. She must remember that that was not a bad experience, because it wasn't. Nothing happened to her. She didn't get bitten. She didn't get hurt in any way. And she did, in fact, get treats. So all this will be just processing in her mind. And it does help, I find, to shut the doors and be dark. So she can just concentrate solely on that. And Farouk, of course, never did book with the with me on him, ever. He's never booked with me on him. He's had, obviously, a booking time on the lunge with the saddle, but it all went very well, and he remembered that it all went well. And when I came to ride him, from that first ride to this present day, he has never, ever booked or reared with me in the saddle. If you've enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon. We love reading the comments, we love emojis, and we'd love a thumbs up. If you would like to catch up on some of our earlier videos, just click on the Apollo icon, which will take you to our homepage. We have over 1,000 videos to choose from. You can also sort by the most popular, the oldest, or the newest. Thanks for watching. TTFN.